The North American P-51 Mustang, Mr. Lee Lauterbach, Ed Shipley, and Jimmy Beasley.
Gentlemen, as they bring off the landing here, come down. How about a great round of applause for those amazing guys? Jim Beasley in the P-51C model and on. right, we're just about ready to hand the stage over to Mr. John Clapp to take a look at the P-51s as they come back in. Now, that's Ed Shipley, the guy who founded Air Show Buzz. The guys are going to get turned around here and head on back to the pit. Those invasion strikes, very, very important so that ground troops wouldn't shoot at Allied ground troops wouldn't shoot at Allied aircraft, and Allied aircraft wouldn't shoot at other Allied aircraft. The C model aircraft being flown by Jim Beasley, the Razorback, if you will, is also going to be flown later today by Miss Patty Wagstaff as she does a tribute to the Women's Air Service pilots.